Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today is day 16 of my visionary tirades vlog. and it was my first day at the gym. Well, not at the gym, but working out at the gym. So yeah, it went really well today. I think I'm gonna have to change my schedule. I think I'm not someone who is an early riser, so, and not to say that I have to be up at like 6 in the morning or anything, but I think that's probably going to have to change, because I don't really like the fact that now, like, I got back from the gym at 6, 5, no, when did I get back from the gym? 5:30, 6 o'clock, and I don't really like the fact that now I have energy and the day is like pretty much over. Because, I don't know, it just kind of, I feel weird like being, because I feel like now this is going to give me energy to be up at night, which defeats the whole purpose of, you know, making these changes for myself, because what's the point if you're, you know, not changing your sleeping habits and not, changing things for the better. You're just kind of staying where you are, really. So, I don't know. I'm going to have to change my sleeping arrangement. but, yeah, feeling good today, I think. It definitely helped. It sucked that I had to walk there and walk back in the pouring rain, because it's decided to rain all day today. I kind of purposely waited for the afternoon, evening-ish, because I figured it would have stopped by now, but no, not so much. So that kind of stunk, but, I was actually happy with myself, too, in that case, because, you know, being crappy outside is something that would have deterred me from going, but, normally, but it today didn't, and I was excited that I went. So yeah, we'll see what happens. I actually got a schedule for the room that I have to use. So for right now, I'm not doing training. I'm just doing it on my own, and so I have I think it's called a yoga room or something. It's where they do classes anyways, and I'm in there instead of going upstairs, because for whatever reason, excuse me, when they built the gym, they didn't put in an elevator, which I find very weird. Because, this day and age, I thought that all buildings being built, you know, in this day and age were supposed to be accessible. And being accessible, you would obviously need an elevator. But apparently they didn't think of that, so, yeah, I can't go upstairs to where all the free weights and stuff are. Which kind of blows, but, make it work, I guess. So this is the schedule that I got, and basically a monthly schedule, pretty much. And it just shows you, like, when their classes are basically until close. So I'm gonna have to look at this and see when I wanna be able to go in to use the studio. For me, it's difficult because I'm not sure if I said this in the beginning or not, but I'm not an early riser, so it's going to be interesting to see, like, I don't think it's going to be so drastic to where, like, I have to change my habits to getting up at, like, 6 in the morning or anything like that. I'm not doing that, first of all, but it's not going to be that type of situation, but for me, like, I probably sleep in until maybe 11, 11:30. So, for me, I would probably be choosing to get up around 9 and be probably at the door by 10 at the latest. So on here it says Tuesdays would be available and Thursdays would be available. So I was hoping to work out, that's the other bummer about this, I was hoping to work out 3 days a week, and I'm judging from this, it will only be 2. But, actually, I take that back. I could go in on Saturdays or Sundays, too, because all afternoon for the weekend is available. So, there is some flexibility, which is good. It's just Tuesdays are a little iffy for me when if I have a doctor's appointment or something, it's usually on Tuesday. So that will have to be adjusted, I guess. But we'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm feeling good. And that's kind of my one iffy thing that I'm not so sure about, I guess, is I don't want to be doing this in the afternoon or evening, because now I feel like I'm kind of energized and, I have more energy at this point. So I don't want to be getting into that routine where I'm feeling energized at like 7 o'clock at night, because the day is pretty much done. So anyways, let's see what happens. But I'm feeling good, glad that I went, although it was raining all freaking day. And I'm glad that I was able to get out for a bit today. However, it's going to be a little iffy again about going there, because it's like kitty corner to where the gym is. There's a Shoppers Drug Mart. And you know who will probably be there quite often. As today I was. I went there after the gym. So I got I didn't like splurge on a whole bunch of stuff, but I got the Maybelline, they're called Master Highlight by Face Studio Highlighting Blush. I heard about these from a new YouTuber to me. Her name is Tati, and she said that she really liked me, and I now do too. This one is nude. I actually took the lid off. This one is nude, and this to me is more of a highlight rather than a blush. If you were like super duper fair, like Nicole Kidman kind of fair, I would say this would be like a brownish champagne blush on you, but to me it's not really a blush. It's more of a highlight to me. But I swatched, there was one someone opened, they took the plastic ring off, and so I swatched this one, and I really, really liked it. And again, to me, it's definitely a highlight for me, too, because I'm tan now. It looked really, really pretty, so I was really happy with that. And then the second one that I got is Pink Rose. That's this one. This one I have on today, too, and again, it's not really like a blush for me. I guess you could build it, but I don't know. It's just there's not a lot of pigment to it, so it doesn't really look like a blush to me, but I don't know. I guess if you built it, it would more so, but they are really, really pretty, and kind of a big compact too. I was kind of surprised. I didn't expect it to be that big. But yeah, good stuff. And then I also went to the fragrance side of it, because it's one of those, like, big shoppers, you know? I forget what they're called, but the big ones with the beauty boutiques. And I got the Dahlia Divine, fragrance. This is just a sample. She actually gave me two. So I was happy with that. And I really, really like this fragrance. So I need to save up to splurge on this powder. It's really, really pretty. And then the last things that I got were these. I've never heard of a company called Quo. But I guess they make brushes, and I think I saw makeup too from them, but they also do lashes. So yeah, these are double packs, and this one is natural, and then these are flirty. So I'm kind of excited to try those. I think what I'm gonna do is, because I have another set of lashes too that I got, that I showed in a recent video, I think from Walmart. But I think what I'm gonna do is cut them so that they're just kind of on the outside, because my lashes are very long and they're not thick, but I have like a lot on the top, so I feel like I don't really need a full band on the top, but I do want to, I think just on the outside it'll give kind of an extra something. So I'm gonna try that. And then also I'm giving myself extra sets by cutting them in half. So we'll see how that goes. But I haven't actually tried the other ones yet either, because I'm a little bit intimidated by them, I think. It takes, from what I've seen and what I've heard on YouTube, it takes a little bit to get used to doing them, but I guess if I'm going to makeup school soon, I will have to get used to that. If you guys haven't heard, by the way, too, I said in one of my last videos, I am gearing up to go to makeup school. I want to get my certificate to be a makeup artist, and yeah, really excited about it. Just waiting for some money to come in so that I can start doing it. So stay tuned, and I am hopefully going to be starting, I want to start doing tutorials, but I may wait to see about when I'm in school. Because it might be fun to do, like, the techniques that we practice in school to make videos out of it here. We'll see what happens. So, that is that all, I think, for this video today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please do thumbs up and like. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'd love to hear what you guys think of videos that I have previously done, or any ideas that you might have for upcoming videos, that kind of thing, any tutorial ideas you have, all that kind of stuff. So do leave comments in the comment section below, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next